that politics was a noble profession. That there was no such profession in the entire world where a man or woman could come forward, seeking to do great, wonderful, and good deeds for his people.